As you know, my mother, she's from China, and my father is from Norway. So they met actually in Japan on a work business. And then after a while, she decided to move to Norway, where both my sister and me got birth. When I was younger and I went to visit with my family, they always called me Hoyoung. So that's just become my name since. It was just I who was interested, because in Norway, it's almost every young kid plays football. So you play football with your classmates and everything, just in your spare time. So when I was 5 years old and began school, I just joined the football team with my school, and then it all started.
Every child just dreams of playing football professional and make a living out of their football career. When I attended football school in Manchester when I was 10 years old, and then I got some very good results compared to other guys in my age. So I think that was the turning point when I realized that okay, this is what I want to do.
So why did you make your decision to come back to China?
Because I got this opportunity here from the club, and I just thought it was such a good opportunity, and I wanted to do something new, and I wanted to help and inspire other people. When I decided to join Beijing Boan, I also decided to become Chinese. Yeah.
My grandmother and my great-grandfather were from Guangdong. I was obviously born in England. My father's from Cyprus, mother being Chinese. I think in China, when you're a youngster, I think football can be developed more. It can be encouraged more.
Yeah.
Because it's very different from when you're young in England to when you're young in China. In England, football is the main sport, and it's something that I enjoy, something that I love to do, and something that I was good at. Yeah, maybe when I was seven, I joined the local team in my community, and I had one season there, and then I joined Arsenal. Probably not until I was maybe 13, 14 did I realize football could be my career. Before this, we just played football. It was an ongoing conversation with my family for the last 2 years.
That's the
2 years? Yeah, of maybe playing for China's national team. The last year, I got introduced to somebody that's very well connected here in China, and the conversation started about coming to Chinese Super League, and that's when it developed. And then, I joined in January, you know, especially with my ambition of wanting to play in the national team. This would obviously help my ambition of doing that. And, you know, it was my decision to come to China and give myself the best opportunity to play for the national team, and added pressure for no reason, you know. We play and we fight for a place in the World Cup.
2018年的时候呢，跟足协呢有过一些交流，那么呢，因为这个在中国足球总体改革方案里，那么中央呢对这个在这个入籍球员方面有了一些精神，那么可能国家在这方面考虑的全局部署呢，可能会建议有这个中国血统的或者这个其他球员呢，可能会加入到这个愿意加入到中国来，是有这个希望能够寻找到这样球员。足协开始在希望能够有入籍球员这个操作的时候呢，我们已经开始着手呢。首先你得去发掘人，我们国安是更希望有中国血统的。首先呢，他的足够的能力能够这个代表国安队出战，这是我们选择第一个标准。第二呢，他必须要这个热爱中国，喜欢中国文化啊，这个肯定是我们要对他进行全方位的评估，包括他的生活背景，包括他的人的性格，包括他的专业技能，包括他参加比赛，包括他现场出场率，不一定有很多手续，但是相关的这个流程要走啊。第一步需要通过中国足协，通过体育总局，那么第二步我们肯定需要跟这个公安部取得公安部同意，然后再跟北京市相关的 就出入境管理局以及这个户籍大队等等相关，是非常复杂的一套程序啊。
嗯，对。